I didn't hit record.
You didn't hit record?
Can you do all of that again?
Oh my gosh. I'm Ved Venkata, our tenured project manager, program manager. I have experience working for large organizations, small organizations. I have worked on small projects. I have worked on multi-million or multi-year data privacy programs in a large organization. So I have a breadth of knowledge and experience in project management, program management. At the same time, I'm also a technologist. I have come through technology. I've been a software developer. I have led projects and I have developed programs as well, projects and programs as well. So that's part of what I have done. What I enjoy about project and program management is interacting with people. We understand that project management is about managing projects, but more importantly, it's about building relationships with people, because the way I believe it is people first, process and project comes next. Even though the focus is on getting the task done, we should never forget that people is the key, right? People are the key. So that's what I enjoy about interacting with people, guiding them, helping them, and driving towards the goals for what the project is based on what the organization's objectives are. How we help clients with project and program management is in the following ways. Typical challenges that that clients face, right, could be in scope, challenges in schedule, or cost overruns, or having poor quality, or projects having challenges because of communication issues, not identifying the appropriate stakeholders. Right? There are so many of these factors that come in that clients are challenged in ensuring the success of the project. You go back to the statistics, industry-wide statistics, PMI, Project Management Institute, that's a premier institution, right, has done research on this for a number of years now. Over the years, it has found out that any organization that underperforms on projects have at least over 50% challenges in their projects. There's another group called Standish Group. Since 1994, they have been tracking success of projects. And their statistics say that only one-third of the projects, little over one-third of the projects, successful. 43% of the projects are challenged. It could be in scope, schedule, cost, or in quality. 21% of the projects outright fail. So with such glaring statistics, you really want to focus on formal project management with experienced and tenured professionals to ensure your success is high. So it's very difficult. You don't want to be part of a statistics, is what I'm saying. There is another group that puts out the statistics, KPMG. KPMG has come back with their statistics saying that only about 31% of the projects are successful. So we have got PMI, we have got Standish Group, and we have got KPMG bringing these statistics up. So we don't want clients to become statistics. We want clients to succeed in the project. Project management is more an art than a science. We're trying to consider it as a science, but it's more of art, working with people, working with the technology, working with understanding the domain expertise, right, before you make a project successful. The question is, how do we help an ACCSCIENT Digital to ensure projects are successful for the clients, right? At ACCSCIENT Digital, we have very tenured professionals, various industry experience. We have a consistent methodology that we bring to the table, right? And looking at, from a project management perspective, have we accounted for the various domains in project management? What about scope? Have we addressed the schedule, cost aspects, human resource aspects, right? Risk, communication, right? Stakeholders, have we identified the right stakeholders? Quality. So have we considered all of these aspects? Then all of these aspects become important. Communication that wraps around these things. All of this have to work together. And that's where a project manager, an experienced project manager, a program manager can come in to ensure success of your projects. Let's get to the basic definition of a project. A project is a unique set of tasks, right? That has to be completed within a finite amount of time. We take the definition of program, it's basically a collection of projects which are driving towards a program's goal. So it's even bigger endeavor, sort of say. What are the challenges clients face? It starts with the objectives. Are the objectives clear? Clients, companies have challenges in defining a clear objective. And if we don't have clear objectives, our schedule, or even the cost aspects, all of this suffer, right? Communication is another key. Stakeholders, have you identified the key stakeholders? Do we have the buy-in from all the stakeholders, right? Appropriate capabilities of the team, identifying the right resources, right, at the right time. The methodology that we choose, for example, are we using a dynamic approach like a Scrum Agile method, or is it a traditional waterfall method? The industry expertise and the technology that we use on the project. Are you using Microsoft Project? Are you using a similar tool like maybe say Atlassian's Jira? All of this matters on a project, and you just scale up the complexity for a program. So we are talking in terms of order of magnitude complexity. So these are some of the challenges that clients face, and that's where ACCSCIENT Digital can come in. And we have the expertise, we have the domain knowledge, we have the geographic representation to help solve clients' challenges and ensure that the clients do not become a statistic. Like we talked about earlier, we want to ensure your project has a very high chance of success, meeting its scope, schedule, cost, and quality parameters. Common characteristics that we notice in clients who successfully execute their projects involves how solid the project management is, how mature the organization is in terms of its project management capabilities, the capabilities of the project managers, the maturity of the project managers. Are they industry certified? That means, do they know what the best practices are in the industry? Because like I said, project management is a skill that has to be developed. It's more an art, and it keeps changing and keeps maturing. So when we notice that the organization from the top down focuses on the project management capabilities, the disciplines involved, and adapting the best practices the industry comes up with, these are the essential factors that help drive the projects to success in these sort of mature organizations. So the value ACCSCIENT Digital brings to you as a client, right, is first is the expertise we have in the program and project management field. Number two is our industry domain experience. Interdisciplinary approach that we bring in. For example, when we talk about project management, there's a lot of people management that's involved. We talk about organizational change management as well. Any new project that it is talks about how to implement something new in the industry or within the organization, and that involves people. So this interdisciplinary approach that we bring in. But more importantly, not but the least, is value for money. So we talk about, you know, top three or four items that distinguishes us from, you know, the rest of it. Well, our project managers have experience in multiple domains, right? Could be in travel and transportation, banking industry, manufacturing, retail. So just to name a few. So we represent a vast schema of industries and domain expertise. You need the technology expertise, you need the domain expertise when you're going to solve a client's challenges, because if you don't understand the industry, just project management alone will not help. That's our take. So understanding the people, understanding what they do in their industry, their processes is important as well. On top of that, we can bring in the project management capabilities.